makes you think Satan's not going to fool with people in church? That's why we need revival. Because some of you are people hurt. You are church hurt. You are society hurt. You are marital hurt. You are pressured with hurt. People need hands laid on them. We don't want to do that because we have issues of our own. That's why this 3 months, March, April, and May, God says, okay, we're not trying to get members to join the church. That's going to be great. But we need those that are in the church to be stronger now. That's why the Holy Spirit is testing us. Those young people sitting in the back that said we want prayer, what we were supposed to say was, oh, we'll pray for them. God says, shut it down. Pray now. Why? We need revival.